represented by Diana Real. The title is vacant. Good kick landed by Shetland. Real looks to close in to get the takedown. Shetland uses her tie clinch well, lands a solid knee.
Nessa trying to search for those double underhooks to spin Real off her and spin her into the cage.
Real doing a good job keeping Shetland pressed up against the cage. As you commented, Connor, she does have double underhooks and separates those Real.
Nice inside leg kick by Real.
Shetland with a bit of a height and reach advantage. Good leg kick by Real.
Saw Shetland trying to come over with that overhand left. Came up a little short. Good thought, though.
Thank you. They said